Want to plan precise drone missions, including photogrammetry flights, with no accounts, no data tracking, and full mission previews in 2D, 3D, and FPV mode? This is MavenRoute. MavenRoute is the web-based mission planner from the Maven ecosystem. This video is the official presentation of MavenRoute, the web planner that perfectly integrates with our apps. We'll take you through a quick overview of all the main features. And if you want to go deeper, make sure to subscribe, because detailed tutorials on every aspect of the planner are coming soon. With MavenRoute, you can create Waypoint missions for your DJI drone with the comfort of a large computer screen. The Mission Planner includes all the advanced tools you'd expect from a professional software. You can set points of interest, waypoint actions, timed photos, orbits, and even spiral patterns. You can also define the altitude of both waypoints and POIs, and by enabling the above ground option, all altitudes are automatically adjusted to follow the terrain profile. MavenRoute offers multiple map styles, from high-resolution satellite imagery to elegant street maps. And one of our favorites, a topographic style with isometric contour lines, giving you an instant understanding of the terrain elevation. You can also switch to a full 3D map view. That third dimension is much more than a gimmick. It gives you a real sense of how your mission will unfold, letting you visualize the flight path exactly as it will happen. Beyond static visualization, you can now preview the entire drone flight, from takeoff to landing. Choose how you want to see it: 2D, 3D, or FPV mode, a powerful way to confirm that your mission is perfectly designed before you even power on your drone. Once your mission is ready, you can seamlessly transfer it to the Maven app using Maven Share, our cloud-based transfer system that works without any account or login. Sync your mission to the mobile app as fast as enter a 6-digit code, and you are ready to take off. In MavenRoute, you can open multiple tabs and work on several projects at the same time. Tabs are especially useful when planning photogrammetry missions, which I'll give you a quick overview of right now. In MavenRoute, you can create waypoint missions for photogrammetry. To do this, simply select New Mission and choose Photogrammetry Project. In this mode, you don't manually draw the waypoints anymore. Instead, you just select the working area, and MavenRoute does the rest for you. You have access to all the key parameters to design your perfect mission. Of course, you can set the above-the-ground altitude, choose the flight speed, with the maximum safe speed automatically calculated based on your configuration, and define the image overlap, along with many other options you'd expect from professional mapping software. Once everything looks good, you can generate the waypoint mission, and here's the cool part: you can open it automatically in a new MavenRoute tab, so you can instantly see what you've just designed. Just a click and a new mission tab will automatically open with the generated photogrammetry path. Like in this example, you can immediately spot an issue. The above-the-ground setting, only applied to the start and end waypoints, isn't enough for this particular terrain. No problem. You can go back to your project, adjust the parameters, and even enable an option to generate only the waypoints needed to follow the terrain profile. Just regenerate the mission, and everything looks perfect now. MavenRoute offers a huge range of options to fine-tune every detail of your mission. In this video, we won't go through each of them in depth. We encourage you to explore and play with the settings to get familiar with all the possibilities. But before we wrap up, I want to show you one more thing. If a mission's estimated duration is longer than your drone's battery life, you have two choices. You can fly the entire mission as it is, and if it gets interrupted mid-flight, the Maven app will offer you the option to resume from where it stopped. Or if you prefer, in MavenRoute, you can use this very handy split mission feature, which lets you divide your mission into smaller parts based on a chosen flight duration. For example, here I set a maximum of 12 minutes per flight, and just like that, MavenRoute automatically splits the project into three submissions. With a single click, I can generate and open each one in a new tab, ready to go. That's it for today's overview of MavenRoute. We've got a lot more coming. Detailed tutorials, advanced tips, and real mission examples. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned. In the description below, you can find a link to MavenRoute. Leave us a like and go try it.